and 12 top 10 hits, including 4 UK number ones and a Brit award-winning single. She's now ditched the S Club Party for a solo career. So here, with Candy Staton's Young Hearts Run Free, it's Jo O'Mara.
What's sense in sharing?